Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I'm joined with like these random people that were so funny that I was like, oh my god, I gotta do a video on this. So here's the video. I'm sorry about this loudness, and see ya.
Hey, people,
people,
15 north, running northeast.
I'm the only one alive. They saw us. Okay, so I don't know what the heck this guy was doing. We got another clip. This guy was like, what the heck is happening? And I was like, what the hell? And I got Voltage in the background. That's him singing. And then we got this one.
I've won four times.
Twice in squad, twice in duo.
Hello, oh, you have some weapons?
I got a shield.
I don't have a shotgun.
I got a shield, it's in the dump truck.
Kelly?
I'll get it. Or
if
not get it.
I don't care.
Don't get it. You need, a whole shit. I hear gunshots.
Yeah, I can hear some. Is someone in a battle?
Kelly, bass beat.
They sound literally like here.
Awesome, awesome. Miss.
Hang on, I'm on my way.
Are
you getting killed? I got Bush and a sniper. Where'd the guy go? Holy jeez. He's throwing grenades at me.
You got it.
he's going towards you.
No, 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 I'm on my way.
Fuck!
I was trying to snipe from behind. Is he trying to kill you?
He's trying to build.
Kelly base B. What the? He's doing a bit.
What are you doing to your mic? Awesome.
Kelly bass beat.
Awesome. Awesome. You muted your mic. Oh, it's broken again. You're like, It's like in the background. Like your mic's going. Jesus. I need assistance. Take that med kit and heal up so you have full health. You dropped it again. Personally, I like the pump better. If you can hit a headshot, that's what it'll do. It'll do 95 with a headshot. It'll do 55 with a normal shot and 8 from long range. Especially the number 8. great. That was one. That was the best. I used the instrumental version of that when I edit my videos, which I actually just finished editing one like 2 hours ago. Turn around, build. Oh, okay. Did you at least have 10? Here it goes. It started. Yeah, it's the first reaction people usually have when they see someone who's a YouTuber. Especially when that's what I get. I actually once got someone who's like, "Wait, I know you." I'm like, "What? How?"
Violence pistol. It was insane. Really, and I was like, holy crap, bro. Like, yeah, let's go. And I switched it up because, you know, I gotta get them pumps. And we get
it's
so close
gaming, but
to doing something.
For some reason,
it's
I
not
come
winning.
Up with my
it's
old,
not that. We get the
YouTube
dub.
Name, which is SOPX Gunner. SOPX
JK,
Gunners,
we get no win.
What you have to type in. Or
well, actually,
SOPX.
He sucks. I don't. I'm better than this dude. Way, way better.
I'm the second one that comes up. It has a GG as the picture. Live stream usually 2 to 3 hours. Edit video maybe 10 minutes to an hour. It really depends on if I'm live streaming or. I'm doing it.
So here's where my luck really
get
gets
doghouse.
Good. Cause in this chest I get a blue AR. I'm like, yeah, let's go, boy.
Alright.
And I walk in.
I was literally saying,
and
in
I
my
get
head,
this
if
blue,
I can
a,
get a
blue tactical.
If I can get a blue AR,
and then I get some ammo. Get some wood.
What's it called?
I walk out
scar,
here.
I'm Vandus, going to be like,
I go in here. Oh.
Saw rifle. Scar. Like, I'll use the regular AR, but I'm more on the SCAR side. The only thing I hate about the SCAR is its bloom.
The SCAR has way bad bloom. It sucks.
Do you even know what that is? Bloom?
I don't see how this kid doesn't know what bloom is. Like, bruh.
It's when your crosshairs are on the dude, but when you shoot, it doesn't hit.
I want
yeah,
to kill bloom.
That's bloom. There's a blue shotgun in here if you want it.
I gave him that because, you know, I'm a nice dude,
eh? Alright, it's in the bottom near the stairs. Not it. At my house, not yours. Unless you want a purple one, but I'm probably gonna keep that one for myself right now because... if I'm using a pump shotgun, I need to. So I can like switch. What, you see someone? Ooh, you wrecked him. And then he just sat there and shot like 2 bullets. Like, hello. Where? Straight north? Don't shoot yet. Don't shoot yet. Just kill the SCAR dude first. Right, nice. Jesus. This one doesn't. What are you talking about? Ooh, get wrecked. I just wrecked this dude. Wait, you said he had a ledge? House you're going to, it's at like the store, the bottom. Do you have a
palm shotgun? Okay. Cause I would give you my purple. I would give you my purple.
So right around here, I go onto
but
the gas
I
station
like to have
and
pump.
Then I
if I don't have double pump, I
see nothing
use
but ammo.
A pump and
so
a tactical.
I go to Gander Mountain as
double pump
slump. Like
yeah,
call it because
yeah, the double pump slump.
Kelly base
beats. Me and my friends like to call it. No, I'm good. I got 25. Blue AR for you, and a bush. Oop! I got a scar as well. You want the bush? Yeah, bush for me. I don't give the bush a bad like rating, but it's not the best. Welcome to my house.
Here's what
you get. What
did
you get?
At purple because he doesn't want
nothing
it.
That good. What? No, I don't like that. Yeah, I'll take it. If you don't want it. Holy crap, I got 100. Bro, almost every single one of my guns is purple besides my pump shotgun. Shotgun, but if I don't have a pump shotgun, Christmas tree is looted as well. Let's get moving. Nice, man. That was a good looting run. Oh, God. Do not look for a loot spot. Just run. On your map, you'll see why. Yeah.
So here we're kind of way too close with the storm. Here
I just made it like a staircase kind of down, jump on those platforms so you don't take
and
any
we
damage.
Make it way too close. It's like insane how close
okay,
we make
yeah,
it.
Yeah, like my one
it's
friend,
like, as you can see, and I'm here resting.
My one friend who's in a lot of my videos, almost every single one of my videos, if there's a scar or sniper inside, he's like, I want that scar or sniper.
So here's what Kismat is. That's what he does. And then here's
yeah,
where
we
cut
we just
insane
give it to him because we don't
want
to
hear it. Especially awesome. But
if
yeah, if you can look on the mini map, that's
never
how close we got.
Goes well, and he'll just leave, and it's like, wow. Ooh, we cut that way too close, dude. Yes. Yeah, let's get moving to the next one.
Kelly.
That's actually probably the best place to end a game, though.
Kelly base beat.
Because it's got some buildings, it's got that, it's not like an open field. Yeah, that's honestly, for me, worst place to end is on a hill. Where you see? Call out.
behind us, behind us. We got this. We're not gonna take any damage. Cause you see how slow it's going? The reason why I say that is because look on the map. We're on the alright. Crap. I picked up a revolver on accident. Get behind the tree. Come over here. Drop me a med kit real quick. Trust me. Alright. Pop it. Pop your med kit. That way when we get into a battle, we're not always on low health.
Kelly base beat.
Yeah, hang on. Thank you. take a while, but it's still gonna do damage. It's gonna take 2 damage per hit. Get into the house, get into the house, get into the house. You go first. You go in first. Alright, get in, get in, get in. Come here, come here, come here. Come downstairs, come downstairs. Get into the garage. Come downstairs, get in the garage. We're in the circle, barely. Storm. Oh, run outside. Awesome. Yeah, hang on, I'll be right back. Thank you. God they don't know how to snipe.